Hello, my crafty friends. It's Scrap and Craft Queen. I wanted to come by to share with you a haul that I did with Crafting For You. And she is on Instagram. And I believe she's on YouTube too. But let's see here. Her name is Laurie. And she has another website too. I can't remember it right now, but I will list it in the description box. But I did pick up these beautiful, beautiful flowers. OMG. These flowers are so awesome. Look at this, guys. I bought 20 flowers from her. She gifted me some sequins and some beads. And she sent me this cute little card. It says, "Hey, hottie." And she just thanked me for my purchase and for my support. And oh my God, but look at this. I mean, I saw these, I believe it was Wandy's channel. And I said, oh my God, I can make my own flowers, but sometimes you need some already done. And I seen them and I said, oh my God, look at this. Is this gorgeous or what? She like puts a foam in the center, and look how stacked up these are. Look at that. They're so. She puts like, I think, 6 layers of flowers. Look at this, guys. This is so gorgeous. The paper is shiny. It's like iridescent, and they're basically all different almost. Look at this. Oh my God, look at that work. It's just, she puts love into her projects. Look at this. This is beautiful. And all these are different. Oh my God. They're just gorgeous. They're just gorgeous. And look, this one has vellum. Oh my God. This is, let me tell you, they're worth the money that you pay for them. She charges a good price for them because these are beautiful. Look at that. And these came to me last week, but I haven't had a chance to do my video. But look at this. Oh my goodness. They're just beautiful. Look at this one. Iridescent, glittery. Oh my God. I don't even want to use them. They're so beautiful. Look at that. Oh my gosh. She does such a beautiful job. Look at this. Look at this. I mean, come on. This is beautiful. And then she made me 2 of these white ones. I really like these. I might get some more from her. This color, because these are good for Christmas projects. Yeah, look at that. Just vellum made out. This one's out of vellum, and then this one's out of that glittery paper. And look at that. They're just so beautiful. And so I want to share with you because, oh my God, you guys got to go check her out. Look at this one. This one's all gold. Oh my goodness. This is just beautiful. And so, yeah, so I wanted to share and thank Lori for such beautiful flowers. The shipping was so fast. And look at that, guys. I just am amazed with how beautiful they are. And so, yeah, these took a lot of work and worth the purchase. So I will link her in my description box. And, yeah, go check her out. This is so beautiful. Thank you so much. I just wanted to share these beautiful flowers with you. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.